University of Minnesota Duluth tries to get it by another one of those alums in Justin Faulk. And now here's Justin Williams for Faulk at the point. His shot off the body scores! Justin Faulk! Possibly a tip out in front. And from downtown, Carolina makes it 2-0. Here comes Teravainen. He'll address it. Take it to the outskirts with a button hook. Aho inside the ring. Faulk a one-timer. Scores! Bullet blast by 27 on the power play. Carolina with a 3-0 lead. Now Teravainen for Faulk. This way it's Aho. Right in for a shot blocked by Jake Muzzin. Faulk with a shot. He scores! That should be the hat trick. Justin Faulk is on fire tonight in Carolina. Has a 4-0 lead.
Quick was not able to see around his defenseman Froland until that puck was by him on the blocker side.
Big night for Justin Faulk, the 10th defenseman in NHL history to record a natural hat trick.